All right, all heads in.
A, B, Samahan!
Woo! Oh, shit.
I'm like, oh God, oh, oh my God. Y'all run the game, y'all just commentate from the side. I'm like, oh God, oh, oh my God. Everything I do, you know I do it for the squad. I'm like, oh God, oh, oh my God. Y'all run the game, y'all just commentate from the side. I'm like, oh God, oh, oh my God. Everything I do, you know I do it.
I know it's been a hell.
We're more than honored to be putting on Andres Bonifacio Samahan's 37th annual Filipino American Culture Night.
Okay, FACN, are we ready, baby? Album, y'all know I'm running. Flip the script, it's cause I
couldn't make it stunning. This. Previously known as FCN, our first Filipino-American Culture Night, FACN, is a student-run production that portrays historical, current, and envisioned events and issues within the Filipino-American community. Established in 1986, FACN has successfully provided a culturally enriching experience for students, faculty, and the community at large. Through dances and an original theatrical play, AB Samahan members are able to preserve their culture.
Okay, I got it. Hold on, give me a second. Okay.
Hello.
Hello.
We
are
on our way to choir. We're gonna go watch the choir people
sing.
They're gonna sing all the songs for the show.
Angeline, we're gonna be late. Angeline, if this was a zombie apocalypse.
Who is it?
Yeah. I'm ringing in.
It's not me.
Filipino American Culture Night is also one of the most significant events AB Samahan puts on as a gift to the community. This year's FACN features a theatrical play detailing the lives and meeting of a Filipino American from a lower class, multi-generational family, and an upper class Filipino international student.
I am a fourth year chemical engineering major, and I'm also
a marine. Besides that, we're not really related to anyone.
So, what are you doing with campus? Are you doing a little bit more?
I've been a few times.
That was funny, do it again. That was funny, do it again. What?
I got you.
Through their lives and interactions with themselves and the people around them, we explore the ideas of generational inheritance, taking the wisdom and traumas of one's ancestors, turning them into something new, something better, supplemented by interpretations of cultural dances and songs.
We also intend to explore the discourse between Filipinos and Filipino Americans, not just their disagreements, but also in their stronger shared experiences. These two themes remain prevalent in this year's FACN, and we hope this production can help generations young and old to find common ground and stir them into being a force for change. This year's FACN is titled Ado Ado, meaning every day, as it talks about the experiences and stories that Filipino Americans like us face almost every day but never choose to speak about. The main theme of Arao Arao surrounds the topic, heal the roots so the tree is stable. As Filipino Americans, there is a lot of generational inheritance that comes with our identities and within our lives. We hope this story of love, forgiveness, and healing can reach the audience's hearts and show them that they can too write their own narratives and share their stories as Filipino Americans today.
We're so excited for all of you to see this beautiful production come to life in Montezuma Hall on April 15th.
Mama call me like eat your food. Granny coming in a week or two. I don't play no peekaboo. Mama told me to be counting bambies. There's any oxygen, no material. Like you might have my cereal.
We're your Cocos signing off. And always remember.